sheep, look. Okay, we're gonna follow the jeep, eh? You ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's follow the jeep.
Hi.
Here comes the jeep. Look, there comes the jeep. We're gonna follow the jeep. Go, jeep. Yeah, I'm gonna follow you. Are you on camera? Come, let's follow the jeep. Ah, donkey! Can we see?
Yeah!
Well done, mister! Yeah, Ben, put on!
Thank you.
challenging one.
Well, you just need to keep the rev constant and you should be fine. It's not too bad. I mean, if a Toyota can make it, I mean, really. You might have to go back now, okay? Okay. Where's the Jeep?
Oh no! Oh,
there's the Jeep, come!
Oh, I know, guys!
Okay, come back in your chair. Back in your chair, come. We're gonna have to go up the seal again, mister. Okay, you're gonna hold tight, eh? Hold tight with that, okay? Okay, mister. Come on, sweetheart. Come on. It's broken. Yeah. It's his fault.
I can even car full stop, or like if we get to a hill you can car full stop here. Oh, you can auto. You can auto stall.
Exactly.
Have you turned something like this? But I mean, there's no fault code either. Maybe check where the starter is. Mine has gave it a knock in there. But I mean, it's, we had low revs when it started.
Relatively low.
Strange.
Ross?
No, you can stay for though, it's fine. Hey, well, put it in neutral when I start putting it. Even if at least now you're holding the car up. And this one's just all deep about there. Did you find something?
According to one of these forums, something exactly the same happened to another rebranded auto. And they're just suggesting it might be the ignition control module. And you can apparently buy a free spray and it spray on and it stops. Or spark plugs.
That was beautiful.
Yeah.
I mean, me turn around quickly, we get this strap into me. I'll get the strap first.
What are you doing?
We're getting a strap, Mossy Touch.
Yeah.
Strap.